Can you solve this commonly missed percent problem? A sale price for a shirt is $36 after a 20% discount. What was the original price? Let's model this using a tape diagram where the length of the tape represents the original price. Because there's a 20% discount, we'll divide this into two parts, let's say here, where the percent on the left would represent the 20% discount, which means the percent on the right would be the percent of the original price that's actually paid, which should be 100% minus 20% or 80%. From here, notice the $36 is the 80% of the original price, which means to answer the question, we really need to answer 36 is 80% of what amount? Using a percent equation, is means equals, of means multiplication, what represents the unknown, and we express the percentage as a decimal. This gives us the equation 36 equals 0.8, which is 80% as a decimal, times x. And that is all for x. We divide both sides by 0.8. Simplifying, we have x equals 45, which indicates $45 is the original price of the shirt. I hope you found this helpful.